This is a cooking robot. It works 24/7 without any breaks, and the food it makes is pretty close to the real chef. Someone still needs to be near to add the ingredients in, but it does the stirring all by itself. Honestly, I don't know how I feel about that. Would you eat at a restaurant like this?